when I left college, I didn't know that there was beyond, you know. I always thought, wow, we're pretty good. I mean, you know, like, but man, did I have, you know, I just remember my first summer with the national team. It was right after we graduated, the summer of 2009. And I mean, we were just getting like spanked, excuse me, but it was just like, we were getting killed. We went and played Brazil, we were just getting killed. And so, you know, a lot of us from, you know, from that summer, we talk about where we've come as a team from summer 2009 to now. I mean, it's unbelievable. And I didn't realize the, excuse me, the amount of experience that I would gain playing overseas, as far as I play professionally in Russia half the year. So, I mean, I gained so much more experience and just being able to see the game better. I mean, because it's just so much faster at the international level than it is at the college level. And I honestly, I didn't think so. I was like, oh, I'm pretty good. I think I can do it. But I didn't realize that it took a lot more experience to at that level to play at the Olympics. So